Marcelina Toyao King Solver may be Jordan Clarkson's biggest fan, and the affection is often returned by the 24-year-old Lakers star.
I always said, my grandson, the superstar. I just said it, just like that, because that's the way I feel. I'm very proud of him.
The lone Philam NBA player can trace his Pinoy heritage to Pampanga, where Marcelina met his grandfather, a member of the U.S. Air Force stationed in Clark. They gave birth to Jordan's biological mother, Annette Davies, in the Philippines. When Annette was four, they lived a military life from station to station. Annette eventually enlisted into the Air Force as well. Jordan's father, Coach Mike Clarkson, is also an Air Force veteran. Despite the military roots, from a young age, Jordan broke family tradition, choosing basketball.
Way, way out of my scope. I'm still couldn't believe it because, hey, that's my grandson up there. Or when he's playing, God bless it. No matter what, kid, I love that boy. Win or lose, and I tell him, win sometimes, it'll be great.
Don't worry, with the season starting, he's ready to win.
A lot of hard work this preseason, summertime. Just a lot of work put into this, so we're ready to kick it in the gear and get ready to roll.
During the Lakers star's appearance at the Festival of Philippine Arts and Culture, the family joined him on stage. Outside of his game and celebrity status, Lola is proud that her grandson celebrates his Pinoy roots.
My grandson is a natural. See how he reacts with all these kids and all the like, all the Filipino people when he was in the Philippines. See how he reacts to them. He's just a natural. Look, and the first time I see the pictures when he is playing for the kids.
The Pinoy pride extends throughout this military family, including Jordan's American stepmom, who's also getting a taste of the Filipino food movement. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.